Meter's out.
Get this going here.
Got it.
Is yours working?
I'm working on it.
I can't get the buzz going. Paco?
Paco's trying to touch the meter. Paco, how many times have I told you don't try and touch the meter when I'm doing it? Coming out to the bar, Friday, me, guys, you.
It's too much work to do.
What the hell are you talking about, too much work?
There's too... Yeah, no, every Friday I compile summary reports, you guys know that.
Who the hell works on a Friday? Should I show him the old impression? I've been working on it for weeks.
Okay.
It's impression
yeah,
of you. You want to see it?
Yeah, let's see it.
Let me see that. Let me see the glasses, buddy, Holly.
Psst.
Here it is. This is going to be awesome. You ready?
Yeah, go.
Hi, I'm Edgar, ghost hunter and Excel maker extraordinaire. Would you like to see my spreadsheets? Don't want to break the glasses. What'd you think?
Really hurt my feelings.
Just cry about it.
Watch it, Paco. Jesus.
What if I just hopped a little bit?
Shh. Did you guys just hear that?
Hear what?
I think I just heard a man's voice. Chip, give me some playback on that, please.
Sure thing, hang on.
Okay, here we go.
That's really good.
Sounds like it's saying, hear my past. We're your friends.
That's weird. That's just weird. Friends with ghosts now?
Something's tapping along upstairs with it.
Yeah, you and I are on the same level, Zane. You and I are on the same level. Except I'm the one about to lose my mind.
Turn this off. Hold on. All right, I'm getting something new now. Now it sounds like he's saying, check the back. What an ass.
Excuse me? Sounds like it said, what an ass.
Sounds like you just said, what an ass.
You think it was me?
Sounds like you're twisting stuff, trying to hurt my feelings.
Hurt your feelings. I play one practical joke and you're...
You know how effing sensitive I am.
Sorry.
Paco knows it too. You see him letting out belly laughs? No, he's a solemn stone statue right now. Because he takes us seriously.
Okay.
Because he has work ethic, because he has drive and ambition.
Yeah, that's why I caught him sipping
Jack
Daniels.
All you have is a bag of complaints. So I think you should take your bag and get out of here.
I'll take it right to the bar.
We'll do this investigation without you. Take it to the bar.
And I'll buy a couple shots with it. So if you pussies feel like coming to the bar, that's where I'll be. Later, guys.
I'm gone like the Phantom. Bye.
This doesn't make sense anymore. Play it back one more time.
That's really good.
What an ass. God damn it, I think you might have been right. Sounds like that's what the voice was saying. What an ass. Stop rolling the camera.